Guys, okay. I'm gonna be real. I tried to have those frozen frozen fruits before, okay? I got frozen strawberries, right? I defrosted them. Bro, it tasted so soggy and disgusting. I don't get it. I don't understand the reasoning for it. Like, why? Oh, they're for smoothies only? You don't defrost them? I thought you just defrost them and then you eat them after like that. Oh. So that's why it tasted like shit. Well, no one told me that. I don't know. Dude, sometimes I feel like life is like fucking Elden Ring. Like an Elden Ring questline, you know? Where they're just like, they don't tell you anything. They're like, go over to where the rainbows meet in the center of the earth, crossing paths with these stones in the north and southwest locations. Like, that's how I feel when with some of these things in life, man. It's like, I don't know. How am I supposed to know that, man? They don't say it on the packet. They're not like, hey, this frozen fruit? Yeah, don't unfreeze it, bro. Just grind it up. How am I supposed to know that shit?